Mirror, mirror on the screen, who's the best coder I have ever seen? In this video, I'll show you the best free website to learn programming. And when I say programming, I mean everything about programming. Like languages, web development, data structure algorithms, everything. So let's start right now. What's up guys, welcome back to another episode of CodeinVeins. A few months ago, I made a video about the best website to learn ethical hacking. And I got a pretty good response on that video. Okay, I know it's very less compared to the big boys. But never mind, let's begin. The first website on the list is exercim.io. This website has very user-friendly UI and is a great place to learn new programming languages. They have material on more than 50 different languages. Unlike other websites, this website has also mentors which can help you when you are facing some difficulties. And I forgot one important thing about this website, and that is, it's open source and non-profit. So you'll get no pop-ups and no ads at all. It's completely free. Next on the list is EDX. If you don't like to read and learn, or if you prefer watching videos and learning, then this website is very good. Created by MIT and Harvard, this website offers educational courses like Coursera. You can enroll in any course offered by more than 160 different universities, absolutely for free. If you need certification of completion, then you will have to pay some amount. And you may have probably heard Elon Musk saying,
"You don't need college to learn stuff, okay? Everything is available basically for free. You can learn anything you want for free."
So just focus on your skills, not on the certificate. You may have heard about the next website a lot, and that is FreeCodeCamp. Just like Exercism, this website is a non-profit organization. It's run by developers for the upcoming developers. You know, that's what I like about programming community. In this field, you can learn everything for free. But this is not in case of other fields. Like medical, you can't be a doctor by just surfing on the internet, right? But you can be the best programmer in the world without attending any college. So coming back to FreeCodeCamp, this website offers the best courses in the form of documentation as well as videos. They even have a YouTube channel, which is very active. You must definitely check it out. And FreeCodeCamp even produces certificate on completion of any course for free. Next on the list is StudyTonight. This is one of the websites I personally prefer while learning something new. Apart from programming languages and data structure algorithms, this website also has materials for learning DBMS, that is Database Management System, website development, and game development. Even though there are ads on this website, their content is really very cool. They explain all the concepts in a very simple language. Next on the list is JavaTpoint. This website literally has content for all the topics you may have ever encountered in the field of programming. So if you're learning something which is not present on the website, which I had mentioned before, you'll definitely find that over here. And more content is added each day. Even I use this website on a regular basis. Websites like W3 Schools and Geek for Geeks are also good for learning. But I have not mentioned them on my list because they are quite famous. And guys, remember one thing. A long time ago, people who sacrificed their sleep, family, food, laughter were called saints. And now they are called programmers. Guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you're still watching this video, please consider subscribing to our channel. And if you like the information that we have provided, please hit that like button. See you in next video. Cause life gets hard, it might leave scars, could tear you apart if you let it be smart. Yeah.